finally going to move the Interceptor towards Santo Domingo in the Dominican Republic. We've been at the Maritime Museum over there for the last 4 months, and the system was looking very good over there. But of course, we designed it to make sure that it can be implemented in a dirty river. So we're going to set sail towards the Tweede Maasvlakte, big port of Rotterdam, load it on the hold of a big transport vessel, and then set sail towards the Dominican Republic. And then we can start cleaning up the Rio Ozama in the city of Santo Domingo. We're gonna sail alongside the Interceptor and the Jean at the pushboat to make sure that we can follow everything properly.
Prepare for cold weather. It's gonna be windy out there.
So there's a bit of wind. It's quite cold. So it's different working temperatures than we're used to, for instance, in Indonesia or Malaysia. But more than happy to be here again and start the day. It's gonna be fun.
So that's Interceptor number 4 over there. It has been here in Rotterdam for the past few months since we unveiled it. This is the one we had at the unveil event. Now that everything has been signed, we can commence transportation. Never seen it go this fast.
There's a lot of wind, there's a lot of water.
Interceptor is getting quite a beat right now.
Mostly the barge in the side system is moving a lot due to the waves and the wind. Guys on the tug know how to control the speed in such a way that they try to keep it as level as possible. Sun is shining, it's all clearing up now.
I'm good, man. Good. It's been a really choppy adventure.
The Interceptor is moored alongside the Augusta Luna, the transportation vessel that will bring it towards the Dominican Republic to Santo Domingo. We're going to offload it over there, get it in the water again, and actually get into the dirty river, the Rio Ozama, where we're heading to, and then start cleaning it up over there. Wind down, sun down, system up. That sounds like a good formula, right? Lift 1 out of 2 has been finalized. Barge is in the hold over there. Was just down, just here. Lift it over, lift it in. And over there the system is currently being positioned a bit more forward, such that we can position it underneath those two crane hooks. And then we start lifting. It's gonna be fun.
Looking good.
Still some final things to do, but I'm happy that we're loaded. Lift 2 out of 2 went well. We're on the deck, we're going. It's finally happening.